Tonight, frustration for the owners of Henne Jewelers. Burglars busting through the front doors with an SUV. It's the second burglary at that Shadyside jeweler in just 8 days. But this time, the burglars hit at the wrong time. Channel 4 Action News reporter Ari Height explains.
Police believe this was a guy with a plan. They say about 4 o'clock this morning, the guy took his SUV, lined it up for the front door of Henne Jewelers, hit the accelerator, and just drove right through. By the time police got there, the guy and his SUV were both gone. So was the door, entirely shattered. But there are cameras all over this store, so police and the store's president could see exactly what happened.
There was only one person that we could tell, at least only one person got out of the vehicle.
Police believe this guy had a definite destination in mind because as soon as he got out of his SUV, he started running through the store past all of these display cases, though keep in mind most of them are empty at night, and headed straight into the back corner to this display case, took a tool, probably a hammer, and smashed it open and grabbed what was inside. What's interesting, though, is what was inside has almost no value at all. It was men's titanium jewelry. It's almost worthless.
The door is probably 10 to 20 times the value of what they took.
Police are now trying to figure out if this morning's robbery is connected to one 8 days ago. The store cameras show two armed men robbing the place in the middle of the day. No arrests have been made.
We hadn't had an incident like this in 42 years, and to have it happen twice in 8 days is disconcerting and frustrating, but we'll get through it. It's fine.
Henne Jewelers did not have to close today. In fact, they even got an early start. As Henne says, the doors were already open. For security, first, obviously, they need to get a new door. They're going to do that today. Also, they said they're going to talk to some security professionals, get some new tips about what else they can do to prevent this from happening again. In the short term, they moved this large pot here to block the front door. That way, make it a little harder for somebody to drive a car through next time. In Shadyside, Ari Height, Channel 4 Action News.